we interrupt our regularly scheduled programming for a Channel 3 special report.
Good evening. I'm David Barrows. Jonathan Shaw is on assignment. We now go live to Catherine Lanfear at St. Augustine Memorial Hospital. Catherine?
David, the staff here says they haven't seen anything close to the sheer volume of casualties. Badly injured, very frightened people are pouring in, no exaggeration, by the hundreds.
Quarantine the planet, disorderly and frantic, out of control. I think it's more than the police can manage. Spread across the Atlantic, it evolves in a panic. You thought you could escape the plague, but you already had it. Quarantine the planet, disorderly and frantic, out of control. I think it's more than the police can manage. Spread across the Atlantic, it evolves in a panic. You can't contract the plague, no, cause you already have it. Post-apocalyptic post-mortem, throwing the horns up. Most important, Moses warned us that the locusts are swarming. Post-traumatic stress disorder, my vocals record them. Revolt for the order that throws us to the corner. In every corner you turn, war has occurred. The borders are burned, more ashes just to pour in the urn. The earth is desecrated, deserted destination. If you catch a contagion, you're destined to rest with Satan. The devil's reffing this game and find an exit, escape it. For decades and ages, the pages and revelations. Predicted this time will come, you live or you die, you run. Listen, cause I am the one that wrote the survival guide. Ocean's levels arise, and no one wasn't surprised. The biblical Bible times are small through Goliath's eyes. Call upon who you worship, who you idolize. But your time is up, hurry, check the vital signs. Quarantine the planet, disorderly and frantic. Out of control, I think it's more than the police can manage. Spread across the Atlantic, it evolves in a panic. You thought you could escape the plague, but you already had it. Quarantine the planet, disorderly and frantic. Out of control, I think it's more than the police can manage. Spread across the Atlantic, it evolves in a panic. You can't contract the plague, no, cause you already have it.
The plague spread and reach perimeters like home invasions. In this case, verbatim's the fucking Umbrella Corporation. There ain't no way to cure it, you're already symptomatic. Once the song is finished, you won't even get to hear the static. Infection spreading from your ears right into your brain. Hallucinations of mutilation driving you insane. The final stages redefines what you knew was pain. Quarantine and fumigation, but the residue remains. Plague spreading, viral videos begin to surface. Hospitals full of deceased physicians and infected nurses. Ambulances and hearses are piled up on the highway. 40 hours since the first reported case on Friday. The world's turned sideways, end is on formality. Cities now lacking any signs of mortality. And just when I am staring at the face of certain death, I just woke up from a dream, but I'm the only person left.
The plague, quarantine the planet, disorderly and frantic. Out of control, I think it's more than the police can manage. Spread across the Atlantic, it evolves in a panic. You thought you could escape the plague, but you already had it. Quarantine the planet, disorderly and frantic. Out of control, I think it's more than the police can manage. Spread across the Atlantic, it evolves in a panic. You can't contract the plague, no, cause you already have it.
Okay, things are out of control down below. The city of Los Angeles is like a war zone. These creatures, these zombies or whatever the hell they are swarming the city. People are dying in the streets by the thousands. And the freeways, right now the freeways are hopelessly clogged. There is no way out of the city. We had to come up here into the Hollywood Hills just to find some refuge. I think we're safe for the moment, but I'm not gonna stay long. Right now, the LAPD has pulled out of South Central Los Angeles entirely and is trying to form a defensive perimeter around Beverly Hills. But I don't know how they're going to stop these things. If you're hearing me, stay away from Los Angeles.
Quarantine the planet, disorderly and frantic. Out of control, I think it's more than the police can manage. Spread across the Atlantic, it evolves in a panic. You can't contract the plague, no, because you already have it.